Probably the most important thing in organic production is having your animals exposed to grass, good grass and fresh grass. I'm firmly convinced that there is a difference. And my goal as a farmer has been, is this milk nutrient dense? Is this healthy for the end consumer? As a farmer with quality in mind, that's my highest priority.